my most vivid memory of Olympic trials was during the 400 IM when Katie and Elizabeth both made it. I was in that heat, and it was the first finals I had swum. And just being in that kind of atmosphere where it's like all about the USA, all about making a team. As I was coming into the wall, I was seeing the fireworks going up, so I knew people had already touched and I wasn't making it in that event, but just seeing their reactions to making the team. They were the first people that I had been in a heat with that had made the team, and it was just, it was so cool to be a part of.